Mira from Georgia, she says, sometimes we apply henna, but we notice that there's a layer. So if we scratch the layer off and only the dye and the color remains, would that impact my wudu? The answer is no. As long as there is no layer and it's gone, it's only the color, especially for natural henna, there's no problem in that.